how we learn in groups like this, each part group researching on one area of the topic prejudice, and the entire topic being explained by two different groups. We learned about prejudice, we learned about apathy, we learned about racial discrimination, we learned about Martin Luther King, we learned about Nelson Mandela and about Gandhi's view. How were they similarities? Were there similarities?
Yes,
we found that there were similarities, and hence it is closely related to the lesson prejudice. Now I just have a question for you. Apart from the usual whole group teaching that we do in class, you sit as a whole group and I teach you in class, is this way of learning in groups easier and more interesting? Did it facilitate learning for you, or do you think the other way? But I just want a few students to come out here and express on this method of teaching. Did you find made it easier and more interesting? Can we have some students raising their hands? Because I would like some of you to come and express your views. Come, Srina. Some more also can express. Srina, come here and express.
I found the system of education very interesting, as one representative from each group went to the second to another table and expressed his or her thoughts upon their conclusions about what they have studied. This unique system was very interesting because it allowed us to share thoughts and compare so many different perspectives about what we have done. So in conclusion, I think that this was a very good idea.
Did you really find it so?
No, don't stop it.